There's the first day of the lockdown in London. This is a Wembley outlet, which is a normal working day, but completely empty. Completely empty. Let's look around these shops. Everything's closed. Coffee shops, clothes shops, just a couple of security people. And we're going to the post office now, hoping that's open. This is? Oh, wait. The surprise is we could get a coffee at the Greek cake shop that is actually open. What a surprise. Not completely locked down. This is the tube station. I feel like whispering. It's really quiet. Please hold in my coffee. Thank you. Yeah, all the stations closed. Yeah. March 24th, first day of lockdown here in London, but actually still quite a few people, but only essential people here. But even the greengrocers is there outside the station. Finchley Road, he's selling his fruit, but he's got a bit less than usual. Buses are running, and but the supermarkets are still open. There's no problem with the food supply. And we're going in to try and find some eggs. It's well stocked actually. Some empty spaces. Some places are open, approach in Regents Park. Greengrocers, medical shop of some kind. It's a very quiet area. This is the old RAK record place. Had lots of hits in the 60s. And the most famous producer. Operated out of here. Yep, Regents Park. There it is. The They're pretty much keeping their social distance, except at the top there's a bit of a crowd. There's Primrose Hill, the whole of London. At the top, lots of view all over London. First day of lockdown, people are here, but not crowding. Back where we started from, this is Swiss Cottage. And still a nice evening. Been a nice evening, Jonathan.
Yeah.
Told you. Yeah. No, it is, man.
No, it is, man.
No, it is.
No, it is, man.
No, I'm not missing.
No, man.
Nice evening then.
Yeah.
Told ya.
Yeah, yeah.
You said it wasn't.
Yeah, I didn't.
Thought you did.
Didn't.
Okay then. It is then.
Yeah.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
Fine.
Yeah.
All right. Thought I heard it call your name. Baby, maybe catch that train. Tonight.